So. It's the economy fireworks tonight.
Yeah, we are broke. That one's changing red. Another half an hour away, right?
About 15.
15 minutes?
Yeah, like 15. It's the same thing they did last night where they shot off a little like sampler.
Yep, to make sure the fireworks were good, probably. Well, the one firework that's good. Yeah. Let's light off one to see if it's good. Yeah, it's good. They all should be good, but that's never the case. Because my friend's father did that and then went to go light an M80 and it didn't light. The wick burnt, but it didn't blow up. You can only get the M80s in New Hampshire.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Oh, I wonder if when the firework goes off, that's a signal for the boat to start.
You guys ever want to watch the video of this changing, I'll have it marked on, like on the Monday coming here, coming to New York. I did a video for that, so it's marked Monday to New York on YouTube, and then Tuesday I did, and then today's gonna be Wednesday, so tomorrow I'll do a Wednesday one.
So you already have them on YouTube?
Yep.
Really? So is it under Anthony Jacoby?
Yep.
Should he have it under Anthony Jacoby Niagara Falls?
No, it's just The YouTube name is Anthony Giacobbe, and then you look down for a blue design, and it says Tony Baloney Gaming, and that would be me.
And so, but will your Niagara Falls stuff come up?
Yep.
Under that?
Yep.
So
all my videos will.
Oh, and you just click the ones
that you want to watch. I showed Dad on how to do it, and he thought it was really cool. I showed him on how to upload a video, if he did a recording, or vice versa, or if he just wanted to watch. Showed him on how to look up video.
So that'd be cool if we could figure out how to get it from when we do the...
GoPro.
GoPro.
Yeah.
There's a platform over there they shoot them off from.
Probably. I wouldn't be surprised. They've probably figured out this forever. I'm trying to figure out where to put, you know, where they want the fireworks and then where to view them from. Good thing I brought this, bought the 64 gigabyte. I got it for, oh yeah, I will be. There's, yeah, there's 40 gigabytes left.
Should you delete them as you
make the videos? Yeah.
So you upload it and just delete it out of your camera?
Yeah, if I need to.
You put it on your computer first, right? Before you delete it?
No. Put it on an SD card, just in case?
Yeah, this is on the SD card.
I mean one of those portable... Oh, I guess you could... Those portable ones are less expensive, aren't they? No, I don't know.
It depends on which gigabyte you get.
That's true.
They're basically the same price, vice versa. If you get the SD card for your phone, same price as an SD card for a computer. I know where they're lighting them off too. Right in the center where the trees are so no one can see them. You can see the illumination.
It's really cool.
Yeah.
Like 3D.
Those fireworks are at least worth $100 a piece.
I
like a few other.